Hundreds of babies were crying. I was able to hear them behind that glass. Never-ending birth and death. We come alone and we go alone to this life. Lots of us lives a half and fearful life. I felt this inexplicable sadness inside of me, seeing so much lives condemned to death. Nothingness in life, nothingness in death. I heard the telephone ring. I unhooked the phone. It was an unknown number. There was a woman on the other side. She seemed stressed to me. She told me that she was looking for some William Wilson, who I wasn't, but I pretended that I was. Following my instincts. She asked for my help, telling me to follow her husband because he had weird attitudes. I don't know why, but I accepted the job. There he was. I had recognized him immediately. Even though he was entirely hidden by his clothes, something about him looked familiar. I wish I hadn't followed him. He had left a note inside his pocket. Dear Detective Wilson, I'm bothered with a question since a long time. Am I you or are you me? Yes, it seems weird, and it's from my weird attitudes that my wife, or yours, told you to follow me, or you. I was really confused and I got sick because of all that identity problem. If you find this note, it's that I'm probably dead because of my sickness, or yours. I really hope that it will work better for you, or actually me.